Cheetahs are one of the fastest land animals. They can go from about 0 to 60 miles per hour in just about 3 seconds. So they can get to that speed fairly quickly, but they can't maintain it for very long. It's more like a few hundred yards. There's actually one walking around right up here. Now they will use that long tail of theirs, kind of works as a rudder when they're running. Their nails also won't retract, so they will stay out to help them gain traction. And unlike most big cats, they will do most of their hunting during the day. They do tend to be more active during the day.